This is Today in Nashville, a celebration of the people, places, and things that make Music City a great place to live. Now your hosts, Kelly Sutton and Carole Sullivan.
Happy Tuesday, everybody. We have a friend with us today.
Got Rhonda.
Rhonda is eating your microphone right now. Look.
He's just doing a little, it's just chilling out. He's having a little relax.
Rhonda's eating your mic.
It is National Cat Day.
There you go.
So if you're thinking about adoption, this is a day that kind of highlights the need for kitties to find their forever home. This is Rhonda, as you can see, so sweet. Rhonda, let's put your camera face on. Rhonda doesn't want to move. 8 weeks old, Nashville Humane.
I know,
sweet baby. We were so happy together, but I want to show off your sweet little face.
Look at that. Oh, hi, Rhonda. Rhonda's up for adoption if Carole doesn't take her home.
Well, you know, my black kitty cat.
Hello. Oh, no, that's coffee. That's coffee. Rhonda's caffeinated and ready to go.
Rhonda, you ready to go to Kenneth?
Yeah, there are plenty of kitty cats
go
up
ahead,
for adoption.
Have a sip. It's fine. Oh, it's fine. It's yours.
Oh,
I love it.
So, all the animals are up for adoption at Nashville Humane. Plenty of cats there. Look at this.
Look at the sweet kitties at Nashville Humane.
Is that bubbly water that you're giving this cat?
No, not sparkling today.
Okay.
Today it's flat water.
Okay,
so
good.
Look at these faces. Guys, how can you say no? Right? Nashville Humane has a little kitty cat room. Love it. Do you hear this music?
What is that? What song is that?
It's from Cats. Oh, yes, which is going to start at TPAC. Sweet kitty. Thank you, Kenneth.
I thought we were going to have like the big memories song. That's the only one that I remember.
Yeah, that's a tearjerker one.
Right.
But, you know, I mean, they've got Angelical Cats, which is a really fun one. And then Rum Tum Tugger. That was the one you just heard. So many.
There it is.
In the cat soundtrack.
Is that James Corden? Is he Rum Tum Tugger in the movie version? I know he's in it.
He is in it, but he plays a very big cat. Rum Tum Tugger is more like mischievous and he's leaner, but I
don't
know.
I need to get back on that train.
Yeah, well, there's going to be time.
It's coming in. Oh, it's Jason Derulo is Rum Tum Tugger.
What?
No. Okay.
Anyway, it's coming this November to TPAC, and then, of course, the movie in Christmas, and Christmas time and all that. Okay, chicken sandwich wars are heating up. I know. They're back. Popeyes is bringing it back.
Yeah, listen. Popeyes ran out of that sandwich, right? Throw in some shade in the process. Check this out. They're bringing the sandwich back. Guess what day they're launching it?
Well, you're going to see in just a second. Look at this.
Oh,
right.
Open Sunday. Ouch.
Ouch.
Popeyes.
I feel like they crossed the line.
Really?
Sunday, November the 3rd
That's
is when
lot.
They're bringing it. I know.
Now you got to decide, friends. Are you going Popeyes or are you staying with God's chicken? You decide.
I mean, it's you know, that's the choice.
It's Chick-fil-A or Popeyes. I don't know. It ran out in 2 weeks, which also leads me to the question, did they do that on purpose to make this like a big media stunt?
I think so.
How do you not have chicken?
I think the whole thing was definitely. Remember they said you could get chicken, but you
bring
had
your
to
own
bring
bun.
Your own bun?
Bring your own bun.
I don't know. Popeyes went in a funny direction.
But if you send some over to us, Popeyes will eat them.
Yeah, well, we never say no to that.
No. Okay, it's time to check in on The Voice, guys.
Taylor Swift, guest on the season, this show. And guys, I really love this. You know, they spend a lot of time in taping, right? And cameras are all around them and never know what's really going to hit air. And this was in between some of the sessions. You need to hear this one.
New Jersey, New Mexico, New York, North Dakota, North Carolina, Ohio, Oklahoma, Oregon, Pennsylvania, Rhode Island, South Carolina, South Dakota, Tennessee, Texas, Utah, Vermont, Virginia, Washington, West Virginia, Wisconsin, Wyoming.
Okay.
So she was just proving to him that she knew the state song and decided to sing it.
She sings it to Blake, I'm pretty sure. I mean, if she released it, it would, you know, be number one on iTunes right now. So there's Taylor singing for you.
I actually love how tone deaf she sings it. If you listen to the whole clip.
Yeah.
It's really...
I've never heard that song.
My kids sing a slightly more harmonious version of it.
Okay.
Yeah. Well, I mean, it's a little more sing-songy. I think Taylor learned it back in the day where they were just like kind
just
of singing
it
but
out.
I think they've come a long way with it because My kids can give it kind of a marching band sound, and they didn't come up with that. I mean, that's what they teach them in school. So.
Okay. I haven't heard.
I don't know. One of the many things they teach them in that place. I just send them there.
And then they come home every day.
I know.
Like clockwork. All right. You can watch The Voice.
They give them back.
Mondays and Tuesday nights at 7 right here on News 4. You know who we can't get enough of? Our friend, our big brother, Joe Dubin, also known as Big Joe.
Big Joe on the go. He's going to be joining the morning show. So wake up with Big Joe right here on News 4. Calls himself the media darling. Why not?
Okay. Big Joe on the go segment starting on the morning show Thursday. Wow.
On Halloween.
Oh.
He must have something fun planned.
Must have.
Right?
Yeah. Yeah.
All right. So I guess this means he's going to be bopping around town.
Yeah.
Stirring things up.
Big
some
Joe on the go. When he used to do some Big Joe on the go segments, it was always fun. It was always like, what's fun? What's happening around town?
Yeah.
A lot of food involved. It's all good.
It's Joe's breakfast hour.
It really
and
is.
And you're invited right here on News 4. You know what? That would be something I would
I would watch it. I'd watch it right now.
Mauricio's really fun. They've got a great chemistry going on.
Yeah.
Even on the socials, their social game is pretty fun too.
I can't wait to see what happens. Okay. Yeah. Grab your tissues, y'all. I saw this yesterday. I sent it to our producer, Sarah, who is pregnant, and then she watched it and cried twice.
She goes, so, guys, I don't know why I keep crying at this.
Like,
we're like, we know why.
We know why. So Miranda Lambert, she's out on her Roadside Bars and Pink Guitars tour. She stopped in Kansas over the weekend. A little girl who was in the front caught her attention. So she pulls her up on stage.
The little girl's name is Remy, and she's born with nerve damage on the side of her face. Her smile's a little crooked. You know, she has trouble maneuvering the side of the face. So Miranda pulls her up on stage and watch what happens next.
Ilsa was an acrobat who went and fell in love with that Horatio, the human cannonball. Winning.
Okay, so the song is All Kinds of Kinds, and Remy's mom said this was such a big boost for her confidence. She thanked Miranda, she thanked the crowd for showing Remy that being different can be beautiful. And I know, I've seen this 4 times and I'm still tearing up over it. It's just a lot. But when you look up and you see those little tears in her eyes.
Oh, sweetest little face. Well, it looks like Miranda had no idea.
She
didn't. Know? And then when you pull someone up. We've been in scenarios where sometimes you bring people on board and you don't realize what difficulties they might be going through.
Right.
And then when you realize it in the moment, you're like, okay,
song specifically is also about all kinds of kinds. It takes everybody to make this world what it is. And then you have this little girl who's,
It's so beautiful.
Oh, beautiful.
The sweetest.
Well done.
The sweetest.
Okay.
I must be made of ice because I haven't cried.
Well, did you watch the video? Were you watching the video?
I was just this moment. I shared the moment with all of us. I watched the video.
You're still thinking about that cat. That's the problem. Focusing on that. I can't drink out of this. The cat drank out of it. Okay. Fantastic display at the JW Marriott in Nashville right now. Check it out. Tim Burton's Nightmare Before Christmas, all in chocolate.
That is 100% chocolate. Wow. That's amazing. 250 pounds of chocolate. 100 pounds of fondant. Whoa, that pumpkin's incredible. 2 months is how long it took. What craftsmanship and detail. So here's what the chef had to say about it.
When you really put everything together at the end, it's really something great that your drawing looks the same as what you put at the end on display, so that it's great for the team that we can create something like that.
Amazing.
That's incredible. The display is going around until November, so you need to go see it, take your pictures before it's gone. Somebody
JW Marriott's such a great place. You've got really good coffee in there, too.
That is gorgeous.
Yeah, that's cool.
Absolutely.
All right, guys, it's a day that's been on our calendar for at least a week because we saw it pop up on socials. We went free pizza.
Yes. free slice night tonight at Five Points Pizza, and dun-da-da, woo! They delivered to us.
We are celebrating a couple of free slices. Free slice night is tonight from 5 to 7. It's an annual celebration giving thanks to all of those loyal Five Points customers. You can get a free slice of cheese or pepperoni while it lasts, either at the Charlotte Avenue location or the original East Nashville location.
All right, 5 to 7 tonight. Go get your free slice. Are you a pepperoni or cheese person?
I usually like pepperoni, but this cheese pizza is phenomenal.
Right. So I think you're on a new program now.
I am on
So the app would tell you to have the cheese.
Let me look. I did some real bad calculations this morning, guys.
I've eaten
all of my fat calories for the entire day, so I'm just out of it.
Fine, it's 10 after 11. You're gonna be great.
And you bring the cat in, he can eat it.
You work on this show.